Hi, my name is Taryn Trussell and I'm a gallery attendant here at the CVA. This is one of my favorite pieces of Carlos's. He actually did it when he was a student at MSU Denver, and it's a portrait of his father. It's one of my favorite pieces because of the organic lines and kind of the dreamy look of it, which is a little bit of a departure of his normal works. Let us know what you think of this piece down in the comments below, or come by to the CVA and let us know. Thank you.